Real estate investors, here's a quick tip. If you have a window in a wet area and it starts to leak, take a shower curtain rod, put it up over the back wall, and you can cut a shower curtain liner to fit to cover the window. And what that's gonna do is that's gonna stop the leak from continuing so you can get somebody out there, assess the situation, and get it fixed.